We're Magic Breakfast live from Albert Square in Manchester. We're here until four. Come and see us. Ronan's here. I'm here.
Why are you looking all awkward?
My mum seems to be here.
I am so excited to introduce Wendy, Harriet's mum.
Yeah, it's good to be
How
here.
How are you? How's good it going? Thank you so much. Like, firstly, the brilliant guided tour that you gave Harriet yesterday in Manchester.
Yes. I did a lot of research.
I could tell. It was so good. Yes. Particularly the comment about you can buy nice shoes, because now I see where Harriet gets her shoe thing from. Every morning, we'll be on radio.
Oh, I know.
And she's buying shoes online. Now, David doesn't know this.
He was going to say, shush.
I didn't know. He was not listening. But yeah. So, this is the thing. I'm busy working on the radio, getting the show right.
Ronan, yeah. I bet you love shoes.
I do like shoes. How did you know? I do like shoes.
He used to work in a shoe shop.
I did. You? But let's cut to the chase here. I want to know all the gossip about Harriet. What was she like as a kid?
Oh, my God.
Always, she's nice, and it's always good fun to see her now.
Well, that's good. Yeah. Thank you, Wendy.
No. Hang on. I know. Harriet told you to say that. Tell me the truth. What was she like as a child? Was she a good kid?
Yes.
Was she?
She was. Yeah. Sometimes her fashion was a bit peculiar.
Really?
Yes. Her fashion. Mm. Yes. Her taste. She wanted to go to secondhand shops and buy strange hats and coats.
Yeah, hats. And she was the hat
girl.
Wanted
to be that girl.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. But I just thought, oh Lord, you know. Mm. Anyway.
And was there from a young age? Do you think you saw that she was into radio? She was destined to be on radio.
Yes, I do. Yeah. Because when she was supposed to be working, she'd be up there painting her nails, putting lipstick on, not doing anything.
Yeah.
And I could
pretty similar to now. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
And I could tell because I always think I thought both my children looked more intelligent and attractive when they were working.
Yeah.
Whereas I could always tell when they hadn't been doing anything.
So you mean I was ugly?
No.
She didn't say that at all. Don't you start any rows here on radio.
Me starting? You brought it up. I'm taking that she was ugly. Yeah.
No, she wasn't.
But I just thought. But yes, I.
Yeah.
She's.
See, I was nice. Yeah, no
I can tell.
Yeah, but
no
there
dirt.
Were one or two
oh,
moments.
Oh, here we go.
Tell me.
There was one moment.
Yeah, in particular.
Yes.
Yeah, what happened?
Well, she was taking A-levels.
Yeah.
And we got a reasonable report saying she should pass if she does some work. And then when the results came, it was just unbelievable.
Bad or good?
Bad.
Oh, really? Bad.
So then, years later, she was sitting in the back of the car. Yeah. And she had a boyfriend with her, so we couldn't react very much. And she said that report was all my friends writing it. All her friends had written.
Oh, no.
Yes, it was.
Oh, no. Fraud. She did not. Fraud. Well,
yes, they did. And they all saw.
It's fraud. Oh, wow.
I couldn't give her the real report. It was awful. And it said she's going to fail her A-levels and her absences contributed to this.
Yeah.
Well, how could I give that to my mum?
No. So.
I mean, I don't know what's worse, though. Giving a bad report of fraud. I think fraud, really. I mean, you know, what does it say about you as a person? Yeah. It's terrible. I'm so sorry, Wendy.
Well, I think she can write my signature, but I'm not sure.
Oh, I'm sure she did, Wendy. Wendy, it's so lovely to meet you. It really is. Thank you so much.
No,
it's all good. I'm going to get the juicy stuff off air so that I can use it every morning from
there's
now on.
Nothing. I think she needs to go now.
No, she's going to hang around. Wendy, thank you so much.
My pleasure.
And thank you for giving us the wonderful Harriet Scott. It's a pleasure to work with her every morning.
Asking her about is she going to go and see your gig tonight?
Wait, are you going to? You're coming to the gig, aren't you? Why not? What do you mean, no, like in shock? Why?
Well, I'm going to the opera.
Oh, so the opera's better than Boyzone, is it?
No.
Oh, no, that's all right, Wendy. Don't worry about it.
But I booked this ages ago.
Oh, well, Boyzone had been on sale for a year, I think. It's okay.
He's right there in front of you.
Yes, I know.
It's terrible, Wendy.
You're saying no?
Has she something to do with this? Did she say, don't do that, go to the opera, have another plan? Is that what she said to you?
Now you're making it very difficult.
It's good. That's what we do. Wendy, thank you so much. Enjoy the opera tonight. It'll be much better than Boyzone. Thanks, Wendy. Good luck. God bless you. Take care.
Are we done? Are we really done?
Yeah, we're done now.